girls. Now, obviously, now today we're gonna be taking a look at JoJo Siwa. We're forgetting she was recording, so make sure.